An unusual sight in London in the wee dark hours of the morning. London's Tower Bridge, which only opens its famous gates for royalty and tall ships, received an unusual guest, a hot air balloon, promoting the new Disney film, Up. It was placed on a river barge, inflated, and then floated through the famous towers of the bridge. It is the first time in the bridge's history that Tower Bridge has lifted its bascules to give way to a hot air balloon.